bummed we have school today.
I know, dude, but English is gonna be so tight.
I know, I'm looking so forward to English today.
Dude,
Aunt Nancy is the bomb, dude.
Ed, do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait, no.
Oh, okay.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Aunt Nancy.
How y'all doing today? How was your weekend, guys? Have a good time?
I went to the movies and I saw Beowulf, and then I went skiing.
Gabe, how about you?
Oh, sorry. I played Guitar Hero all weekend. It was really cool. Really cool.
So today, class, I'm introducing a new project. It's called Trip to Nigeria. Yeah!
Yes! Alright!
Super sick!
High five, man! Don't forget to pound it!
Alright, guys, so here's the guideline for the trip here. It's gonna be a $5,000 two-week trip. You guys are just gonna be exploring Nigeria, and sheet's pretty self-explanatory. All the guidelines are on the back here. So, yeah, I think it'll be a good time.
My god, thanks, Aunt Nancy.
Thanks, Aunt Nancy.
Come on, guys.
I'm looking so close there. Oh.
Alright, man, dude, this trip sounds awesome.
I know, dude, we better get started, though.
I know, we should get packing. Alright, let's go.
Oh, man, I have bio next.
Alright. Hey, bye, Aunt Nancy.
Bye, Aunt Nancy.
I love you.
Yeah, we made a reservation to stay at your hotel.
What's the name under?
The name should be under Barmeyer.
Hey, Barmeyer. Oh, here we go. You guys
have the honeymoon
suite? Yeah, that's us.
Oh,
room 1308. Rico!
Take these kind gentlemen to the rooms, please.
This way, Sarah. Here we go,
Sarah's room 1308. Here we go, gentlemen. The finest suite in the whole place. The honeymoon suite.
Oh man, this is fantastic.
Oh my gosh, look at this bed.
You're staying at this suite. Here's your keys. Call me if you need any help.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Rico.
Love you all.
Man, Rico's sure a nice guy.
Yeah.
I can't wait to stay here in Nigeria. It's gonna be awesome.
Dude, look, a Nigerian snow leopard.
Oh my god!
Finally,
yeah,
we're gonna
be
looking so forward to this. Let's go, man. Yeah.
Yo, dude. Let's
put our stuff down over there.
Yeah. I feel like getting a tan today. You know, I'm not very tan, so I want to get a tan.
All right. Yeah, you're pretty white.
Let's just like set down right here.
All
right.
I feel like finding some hot babes right now.
Dude, look over there!
Alright, like dude! Candy. Don't forget to pound it, yeah! Dude, I got dibs.
Alright,
all right, let's go! Candy.
I taste just like candy.
How you doing? You looking fine from when I saw you over there.
Yo, now let me paint y'all a picture. Fox pimp hard, just quiet like a whisper. Don't get it mixed up, bad little sister. Not bad meaning bad, but bad meaning good. Damn, I'm so hood, you should see me in them jeans. It's hard to describe, and being cocky's just a part of my vibe. I might stop the holler and pop my collar. Maybe a little conceited, but that's always needed. Love attention when I'm passing by. See, I show a little cleavage and then catch his eye.
I heard skimboarding is native to Nigerians here in Lagos.
Let's find out, shall we? Huh? Yes. Alright, I'm here with my man, Dan the Man, alright? We're here in Nigeria, Lagos, the beach. What do you think of this excellent land?
Yeah, it's beautiful. Not much better than, you know, an icy cold beer, a nice day at the beach, a nice sea breeze, a lot of scantily clad women. Beautiful. Couldn't ask for better. Couldn't be finer.
Those are the words of the true life. Yeah. Thank you, Dan the Man.
Excellent. Good luck with your school project.
Well, this is a nice day at the beach.
Yeah, man. True that. But I'm really tired, so let's go back to our hotel and just chillax there, you know?
Chillax.
Yeah. All right. Peace out.
Yep. It's such a sacrifice inside, yeah. Somebody fill this stormy sky.
Yo. Check it before you break it. Today, we're going fishing in the Tarkwa Bay for some fish. True that, homeboy. Let's cast in.
And even though we're a little bit older, the truth is colder. Gotta work, gotta make that money. I hope it's something, cause we're not the only ones.
I heard it's a ritual here in Nigeria to come down these stairs on your bicycle whenever you come to the state park. Let's go find out. That bike ride is very tiring. So it's time to eat now. Luke, I will now say the blessing over this. Okay, ready? Baruch Hataronai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Bore Peri Agafen. Amen.
Amen. I'm ready for have some of this beautiful watermelon and meddling melons.
All right, let's dig in.
Life-changing.
Yeah.
Even though our trip draws near its conclusion, I will never forget this.
Yes. All right. I'm pretty much done with this food now, so yeah. We'll just clear it off. And we're done.
Dude, it sucks we have school today.
I know, but man, I am so excited to share our experiences with the class about our Nigerian project.
Yeah, me too.
Oh man, it's gonna be awesome. Hey, do you have a pencil I can borrow?
Yeah. Wait, yeah. Alright,
that's cool. Oh, good morning, class.
Good morning, Aunt Nancy.
How was everyone's Nigerian trip?
It was awesome.
God, it was off the hook. Don't forget to pound it.
So, what was your guys' favorite part of the trip?
My favorite part of the trip was the beaches. What about you, Gabe?
Oh, man. My favorite part of Nigeria was probably, like, hitting on all those hot babes.
All right, guys. Pass up the project that you did. Sweet. Wow, guys. This looks like a really nice project. Nice.